The next one is the kidney. Kidney. The kidney is very important because now we believe that the kidney store the sexual energy and also boost up the immune system. Okay, boost up the immune system. And the left kidney connecting to all the glands and the lymphatic system and all the glands in the system. Okay, so the kidney are weak, it end up with losing a lot of energy. So I'll rub the hand warm. So we can hit the hand and massage. And massage the kidney. And hit the kidney and massage the kidney. And lightly tap your kidney. Lightly tap your kidney up and down. And cover your kidney. And feel your feet touch the ground. And feel your breathing. Inhale. Feel your feet touch the ground and breathing. Inhale. Your soul breathing and kidney breathing. Okay? Earth have the same resonance of our energy. The same energy is stored in the kidney. Okay, we call the original force. Earth have the same frequency, 8 hertz. And the body also have the same resonance of 8 hertz per second. So there are connection from the soul to the kidney. So you breathe the kidney, inhale, and exhale. Inhale and exhale. Breathing to your kidney, inhale and exhale. Just breathe to your kidney. Feel the earth energy rises up and charge into your kidney. Feel the earth energy rises up and charge in your kidney. Like you're pulling a thread, pulling the silk, breathe into your kidney and charge into your kidney and spinning the energy around your kidney. Like very gentle and soft, breathe into your kidney and light something with the silk thread spinning around your kidney. Spinning around. So very gentle, very soft. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Inhale. And exhale. Now put your hand back. Still aware. Still feel your hand cover your kidney and breathe to your soul and breathe to your kidney. Inhale and exhale. Inhale and exhale. I always charge my kidney every morning. It is very important. It's a very important part. Kidney, like the battery, can be charged. And if the kidney no electricity, it don't electrolyte and separate the waste material in our blood. They need to be charged in order to separate all the waste material and urine out. But when the kidney no electrolytes, no charge in the kidney, it don't do the work. And we have no energy. Okay? And that's why it's so important. The next one we're going to do involved with Titan, the buttock. In the West, you also have the special name for tighten your ass. And it's an exercise. You know, tighten your ass. You know, so you squeeze your buttock tight, and you stand on the toes, and releasing it. This one in the Very important also for men. Okay? That because involved with control the ejaculation. Okay? And for lady, you know, after her baby, the buttock is big because there is the because the base. Because the baby in here, your base is getting bigger. So you need to tighten it up. Okay? So that's why the tighten your ass is very important. In the West, you think that's a very bad word, huh? But that is a very important word, okay? So let's try it out, okay? And when I do, my master had me do every day, 100 times a day, okay? And I do it in anywhere. You go out on the street, you're standing there, do nothing, just tighten your ass, you know? And it's good to remind yourself. Okay? Cool. So you stand on the toes and squeeze all the muscle on your buttock tighter and squeeze up inside you and stand on your toes. And as much as long you can help and exhale. Inhale. Tighten your ass. Your hand also lightly tighten. And squeeze hard, and tighten your ass here, and release, relax the muscle. So yin part, a lot of nervous system, especially when you tighten it, you tighten on your sacrum and your buttock, and you feel pain. Sometimes people, you feel pain there because the nervous system are clogged, okay? And this exercise are very important part for men also, to control the ejaculations. So if you do 100,000 times, you get it. Come on. 100 times a day, 100,000 times. Okay? Inhale. Tighten. Stand on your toes. And tighten your buttock tight and squeeze into your sacrum. Okay? Tight. And your hand tight. And exhale, relax. Exhale, relax all, relax all, relax all. Inhale, tighten. And exhale. Hold it longer. Not tighten enough, huh? And exhale, relax. Relax it, okay? And very important part, this part need to be tightened, okay? And you can, that means I don't know why they inventing that word for. Tighten the S for, okay? So it must be very important, no? In the West, okay? When they tighten your ass, you know, that means you have to be everything tightened up. But when we heard that one, you never actually tighten the S. And, but if you really tighten the S, you change a lot of things, you know? Okay? Let's sit down. Now, so the next one is also very good also. They call kick your butt. And it's true, you know. There are very important point in here, all the nervous system in here. And it's very important for, I don't know how you're going to do that here, okay? So you actually kick your butt like this. Yeah. It's a very important part to kick your butt, so nobody can kick your butt. And this one, you know, when I do, you always go like this and you kick it 100 times a day. And it's very good for you, okay? In here, you have all the nervous system that go into the sexual organ, okay? And the tendons, okay, the leg tendon. It was so much about the leg tendon. Okay? So you're able to kick you. Some people cannot kick it, so it's okay. So keep on doing it every day. One day you kick it. One day you get your kick your butt. Yeah. So you hold your hand like this and
are your palms out or in?
So you hit okay. kick your butt. Yeah, you actually kick your butt. You know? And you kick every day, okay? And that will help tremendously the nervous system here. It's exactly the nerve here that go right to the sexual organ, Okay? And you strengthening your leg. Okay? And in the morning, you go to the park, you can just walk and kick your butts. It's one of the very good exercise for the squeeze your ass, okay, and kick your butts, you know.
So it's beneficial even if you can't kick your butt twice?
It's still good. One day you kick it. You try on, you definitely get it, and you get more flexible, and you exercise your all the circulation in this lower area. It really improves the circulation of it, okay? And we're going to do one more exercise, and that is the end of the sexual vitality. And it's very important practice, okay? And and I like to do it in the morning. So we are, for a lady, usually you have to use the eggs. So for men, you don't need anything. You have already. So you can okay. And in the Taoism, we believe that the tongue and the sexual organ are very connecting. And the sexual organs are connecting with the tendons. The tongue also connecting to all the tendons and connecting to the heart. So if the sexual organ getting, for men especially, when the sexual organ become shorter, that means the tendon in the back gets shorter and it pull you. So it started to walk like this, okay? Because the tendon on the back getting shorter. So that's why in the Taoism said, stretch the sexual organ every day. The penis and the testicle is very important. And when you stretch it, it's getting longer, you know? And this is the real true one, okay? And when I'm preaching in French, and when I'm teaching the exercise, I say, oh, you know, one of the students, his family are drawing the Jesus picture. And he said, I know now, Jesus had a very long penis. And I said, why? He said, you know, when he draw the picture of Jesus, and the whole family emphasized that when Jesus stand, you have to pie, many pie up close over here. So that means they don't know why, because he is bulking out big on here. So he said, oh, I know now, just a long penis. No? That way you have to pie many clothes over there. Believe me or not, this is okay. Okay? So for a lady, using egg, and we don't have egg here, but Lee, you have egg with you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have egg there. So egg is very good. And you, especially for a lady, it's this practice in olden time. So the whole practice, a lot of them is for the king, princess, and queen, and concubine. Especially the egg exercise. So they have different kind of egg: the wooden egg, stone egg, jade egg, silver egg, and the higher ones is the golden egg. See. So that is very heavy. So if you can hold a golden egg, that means you're very advanced. And also involved with the not only for sex, but involved with the healthy and the vagina. When the vagina tight, the face tight. When the vagina loose, the face loose. And that's what the in the Tao text are talking about. Yeah, it's very. So if you want to be the face more tighter, get your you don't have to pull face all the time. Okay, so for men, you know, so the same man and woman, you split the tongue out, and you grab the penis, and you suck your stomach in, and you pull your penis out. Now, when you pull in the beginning, you really feel a back pain because the tendon connecting to the back, okay? And when you pull it, when the tendon tight, you really feel the back pain because it started to pull the penis in, okay? I taught in Switzerland, and one lady come to me and said, Master Chia, my husband's penis getting shorter and shorter because he has diabetes. So he said, before that, this long not getting this much. He said, he afraid that one day going to disappear. So I tell him that, do this, you know. Tell your husband to do this, okay? And he go, and after 6 months, they go back. He said, oh, Master Chia, my husband's penis is getting longer now. So I think it's important, you know. Yeah, because if your tendon getting shorter, the back getting back like this. So man, when you get the tendons shorter, and you pull the back, and you walk like this, getting older. Okay? So you don't want to walk like this and penis disappear. Getting too short. You do this, okay? Lady, you need to do egg. It's very good exercise, you know. Especially like traveling around, you can just do it, you know. Put the egg in, squeeze. You have the string there, you use the dental floss. You put the dental floss in and make a loop of it. So you put the big sign in, and you start to do the string, and you inhale, exhale, squeeze tight, and you pull the egg in, and you pull the string, and you counteract it. In the beginning, you cannot squeeze them, okay? So it's going to fall out. So you put it in back again, and you started to train it. If you train it every day, it started to be really know how to contract it, okay? And it helped tremendously for everything. Tuning out your sexual organ, exercise everything in here. Because so much problem in a lady because this area we ignore too long. Okay? The belief system that this is dirty, this is sinful, don't touch it unless you have children, that's it, you know? So that is a very big culture taboo. And people think that touching the sexual organ is not right or playing with it is not right. And especially when you talk about exercise them, oh my God, how are you doing that, you know? But we go to gym doing muscle, big muscle, and you're doing big muscle every day and this one getting smaller. What do you say? You know, just that way. And everybody want to be macho and they want to be good in sex, but they're getting big, smaller. And the whole problem we have is we get tumor, cancer. It's so much now. Because we just totally taboo, guilty, suppressed, and sinful to touch about it. Definitely, when you do it right, it's not taboo, not sex, and not sinful, not anything. You exercise your sexual organs. So anything wrong with exercise your sexual organ? Sexual organ is part of your organs, okay? If you have a good mind, good intention, exercise them, nothing wrong with it. So this one actually I like so much, okay? In the morning, it's very wake you up in the morning. Okay, you go to the toilet, take your pen out, and inhale, exhale, suck in, very good exercise because you keep on exhale, 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 you become a vacuum and you draw more air in. When you draw more air in, because you pull the sexual organ, the chi know that you want more chi into your sexual organ. It's just like when you make your exercise your bicep every day and the body know that, oh, you exercise every day, we want it bigger. So the body know it. The same thing, you pull them and the body say, oh, you want more chi there? It's in there. So it's very good, huh? Very simple. Now, so you separate the testicle together and you hold the testicle for man and the lady use the egg, okay? So you hold the testicle, inhale, exhale, suck your stomach in and pull. A lot of energy go up to the brain, okay? A lot of energy go up to the brain. And it's very good exercise if you can do it every day, you know? Just a few times only, okay? Because you activate all the hormone go up to the brain. Yes.
For women, do we keep grasping the egg and pulling the string the whole time? When do we stop doing that?
When you finish, inhale, you hold the egg, and exhale, then you stop that, okay? If the egg fall out, you put it back again. That's it. And you do the second time. Because when you pull the string down, and the uterus, vagina and uterus have to go counteract with the force, so you have to pull up the uterus by itself. And the vagina pull up, the uterus also have to pull up. Because the uterus is the biggest muscle that you have, very big muscle. And they have a lot of power inside there, tremendous power in there. Okay?
Can you go through the breathing cycle?
Okay, so you inhale, you if you grab the egg and the penis, the head of the penis, and you exhale, and you hold your breath, no breathing. And you suck your stomach up, eat, and pull the penis out, the egg out. Now you inhale. And exhale with the lungs out. Okay? So this is very good exercise, okay? Let's sit down. For the lady, when you put the egg in, and you pull on the lateral force, so you squeeze the egg, so you squeeze the egg, so the vagina squeeze, and you put the egg in, so the vagina hold the egg, and you put the string, you squeeze tight on the egg, and you pull straight, you pull down, and you pull, suck up your abdominal. You suck up your abdominal. You suck up the abdominal, so it pull you, help you pull more the egg in. And when you finish, and exhale. Okay. Yes.
For men, are you contracting the PC muscle?
You pull the penis, including the muscle. Yes, the PC muscle also. You pull up, and your stomach suck in to help pull up more. And that will activate your prostate gland. That will activate your prostate gland. Okay? Yeah?
When you're ending, is that called pulling down to heaven?
You get a chi. And you exhale with the heart, lungs out. Okay? Yes? No, release everything. Release everything. So you draw more air into your system and you exhale.